the inside it looks great.
We're gonna do a leather cover and a headliner. We haven't had time to do that yet.
I mean, everything else just looks pristine. But, you know, there's not a whole lot of stuff in here, I see.
Oh no, this, like he said, was a work truck. Takes a 2-acre field to turn it around.
Now what's this up under the hood? Is this a straight six?
Yeah, straight six.
Okay. Man, you guys just did an amazing job with this, I'll tell you.